okay.
It was 1957, or 58 I'd say, when a call came on the crank phone with a message too late. Southeast winds were baffling down the mountain range. I knew nothing of the winds out there, and I was all alone. I could hardly hear the stranger crackling. Direct line to the station, telling the beat to stop the train. Stop the train,
stop the train.
I'm going down the track. Wreck house winds are blowing, and they're blowing mighty fast.
Stop the train,
stop the train.
You don't want to let them pass. Hold them at Riverview and pour the bath.
Thank you.